and I'm gonna add on apparitions and circle stuff that I saw. And then I'm gonna do like a table of contents, like make the spirits that I hear in the box, the color. If anybody else that was in the video, if they said anything, I'm gonna put them in like red so you can understand, because this video, my mom is there and my daughter. My daughter's helping me out a little bit. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Let me know. Thanks, bye. All right, guys, so I got something good for you. And it's not a haunted house. Well, it kind of is a cemetery. But I'm here at a church that was built in 1866 from my own ancestors. So this is kind of history for me also, that we came from Germany. And it was said that anybody in the congregation had to speak the German language as long as one male member was saying it. So if the male member said he wanted English, he goes English. So the males had to be there. One male had to decide if it was English or Germany. So we spoke Dutch, as you call it, with Germans. So anyways, we're here at my old church again. It was built in 1866. The congregation started. And then in 1955, they built another church and moved out. So now this is an abandoned church in the cemeteries around it. So I'm going to show you guys around. The two that founded the church. So you can see how old a lot of these are. But 59 years old, Elizabeth passed away, and George passed away at 72 years. It looks like they had a child, son. And it's kind of hard to see. So Anne was 1812 to 1852, and you can tell how old they are. Can you make my meter go to red? Do you know my name? My name is Renee. I am related to you. Do you know the name Gorsuch? Alright, we're gonna go inside and see if we get anything. So, we just got a little bit with these two. Alright, let's go. Again, I don't want to blast anybody's ears. Alright, to see if we can get anything. If there's anybody here, what would you like to say? What is your name? If there's anybody here, can you make my meter go to red? Did you get married in this church? Can you get close to my meter and make it go red? What's your name? When did you die? Get close to this meter, make it go red. Did you move from Germany? Are you buried here? Can you show me yourself? I can tell she has no metal on her, so. Do you like my daughter? Can you show me yourself? All right, let's put it downstairs. Sunday school for kindergarten. My grandmother was the teacher, and this is just a one room. And I see there's a lot of stuff over here, so maybe we can get something. So you can see, like, 1919, what the books looked like. 1918, 1899, 1850. That might have metal in it.
Is this one?
Maybe.
Is this metal? Is the picture metal?
I don't know. You got Seabrook. He was a reverend here.
Huh?
The Reverend Seabrook.
He was the first pastor.
Yeah. You got George Bitzalufax. That's the guy that's outside. That we were just saying. He donated the land for the church. And John Frick. Why does Frick sound so familiar?
Here's the book. I'm going to try to get a copy of it.
Okay, with all the stuff. Back. Look, Lex.
This is the history.
What?
Yeah, I'm going to say this.
What?
Be careful.
Oh, yeah. I was careful with that one. Look at that. It's the Bible with pictures.
And all the, words.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know his name.
You're fine.
This is not metal.
Well, maybe he's here. It's a little bit cooler in here.
Yeah, here. So he's
I'm
here.
Hopefully we don't. I'm turning on the spirit box and hopefully it just. There we go. Can you tell us your name? What's your name? We know you're here. Can you tell us your name, please? Oh, sure. Can you show us yourself, please? They're here. Mm-hmm. My meter's saying you're here, so what's your name? Oh, it got cool in here.
Warm in here.
And there's no AC. Was that you that just passed through?
Like,
What's your name? Were you part of the church? Are you in one of these pictures? George Bitzel, are you here? What's your names? Mr. George Bitzel, well-known Woolery District farmer, died at his home near Smallwood. John Frick, are you here? Is there anything you guys would like to say to us? together. Again, this is my ancestors that have become the church. George Bitzel, did you know that I'm related to you? Is there anybody here that would like to say anything? Breaking the new church down here. That's where the church is made. This is when I started breaking the ground for the church. And here's the stone. Is there anybody that is still here that would like to talk to us? Can you show me yourself?
What?
here. If you want my daughter to sit here with you, make her go to red. All you have to do is get close. Get close to this mirror and she'll sit with you. Are you trying to communicate to my daughter? So, I'm gonna go here, showing you that stuff. One of the names on the helpers of this place was Niner. John F. Niner, are you here?
Big truck coming by. Hold on, John. There we go.
John Niner, are you here? So we're looking at hello. Here's another John Frick, are you here? Can you tell me your name? My name is Renee. If you'd like to talk to me, can you say my name back to me? Who's following my daughter? Who's following my daughter? Are you following me? If you're following me, what's your name? Or is it my spirit guide?
Hello?
My grandmother and grandfather and great-grandfather and great-grandmother is buried here. If my grandmother is here, what is my nickname you gave me? There's a lot of the miners in 1893. Gone but not forgotten. So here's all the Niners. Gave his life in England, World War II. Sergeant Charles, thank you for your service. Now here's my great-grandparents, my mom's grandparents, my great-grandparents, and my daughter's great-great-grandparents. Nellie and Howard, are you here? Who's here with us? Grandpap, are you here with me? But Charles, thank you for your service. Is there anybody here that would like to talk to us? You can talk into my phone or into my box here. My daughter keeps on saying there's someone following me. Who's following me? Can you tell me who's following me, please? Following me, can you touch me? Let me go look at some of these old gravestones. Sorry, I'm trying to move my hand. Thank you for allowing me to see inside the church. Basically, 1878. Well, this must be the children. 3 years old and 50 years old. Died of heartbroken. John, did you die of a heartbroken because your wife died before you? John or Mary, are you here? John or Mary, are you here with us? Or is your kids here with us? Joseph or Anna? Hi. John, did you die of a heartbroken? Or did you die of a broken heart because your wife died? If you're touching my meter, can you make it stop? Just walk away from it. Stop touching it. Lex, turn off and turn back on. Turn off. Hopefully there's nothing attached to it. No. What would you like to say to us? Alright, try to turn back on. Now that is weird. Have you guys ever seen that? Has it been doing that since you're out here?
When I did this? Yeah, okay. I was with that.
Okay, let's walk away from here with it. Let's see if anything changes. Come walk this way. Turn it off. It might be broken now. Something might be attached to it. Huh. Who keeps on touching my meter? Who's here? What's your name? Are we safe here? And that's a beautiful reverend. Who's out here with us? I like when churches put people's gravestone back together. Beautiful. I don't know what the comes to this. What's your name? Sorry. This is a beautiful tombstone. If there's anybody out here with us, show me yourself, please. If you're messing with my meter like you are, then you have enough to slowly show me yourself. Or maybe touch me. Can you make my meter stop? Make it stop. Do not want to make it stop. All you have to do is walk away from it, or don't touch it. Walk away.
Catherine was 2 years old. I'm sorry that you guys died so suddenly. I always wonder if you guys are still babies.
These are babies too. Oh my gosh. Their son, Herman, and Annie. Annie, is that you? Or Madeline? Alright, well, we're gonna be getting out of here. Is there anything else you wanna say? Sorry. That was me. You all have very lovely gravestones. So this is in German. So I don't know if anybody can see. This is in German. So it looks like 1862 to 1891. Yeah, if you guys know any German, it's in German. So there's so many interesting tombstones here. Precious one from us has gone. This church history is they came from Germany to build this church, and my ancestors had this land and donated it to make this a church place. I am related to the Bitzels. I'm sorry, you probably hear my daughter's voice talking. So I just want to say that so we don't think it's a spirit or anything. It's my daughter. Okay, well, we're going to be going. Is there anything you'd like to say to us? Thank you. sorry, my daughter just likes playing with the K2 meter, so she's just walking around. Okay, goodbye. If you'd like to show us yourself, please, that would be nice. I'm recording this. Thank you for allowing us to be here. May you rest in peace. You may not follow me home. You must stay. I'm sorry. Thank you for talking with us as well. I'm gonna go see this other gravestone. I might sit on the gravestone. It's kind of calling my name. So, this is the gravestone. So as a child. Hi, I like your tombstone. Can you tell me your name? Can you show me yourself, please?
I thought I heard my name. Someone kind of saying when I...
Hello?
Did someone say my name?
Looks like I see the name John. Hi, John. My name is Renee. I love your gravestone. Okay, well, we are leaving. Thank you for having me. Goodbye.